طيب، hello everyone. This is Abdullah Ismail from the Islamic University of Gaza. Today, inshallah, we will start with chapter 19, connectives that express cause and effect, contrast and condition. طيب، طيب هذه ليش مش راح تروح؟ روحي. لا حتى بدي شيء. Okay, sorry. Okay, let's do a couple of these sentences before we start, so we can warm up. طيب, pretest. طيب, let's decide whether these sentences are structurally correct or not incorrect. The clinic received complaints about its care, so it began sending out surveys to its patients. هذه الجملة صحيحة أم غير صحيحة structurally؟ شباب, just forget about the quiz for now. Okay, let's just focus on the lecture. ما حد يحكي في الكويز.
Yes, it's correct.
Yeah, it's correct. Why? Because we have this main clause that is connected with or through or by a coordinating conjunction. So, fanboys, to another main clause or independent clause. This so is called a coordinating conjunction. It expresses cause and effect or effect. طيب, because of the roof was leaking, the living room had water on the floor. عاصم, تقدر تحكي لنا هذه صح ولا غلط؟ Number two. Because of the roof was leaking, the living room had water on the floor. Do you think this is correct or incorrect structurally?
Incorrect.
Why?
لأنه الأولى بتيجي زي فيش فيها لا فاعل ولا يعني بتيجي زي كلوز زي adjective closed.
قصدك عايش انت, قول لي ايش هي اللي بتحكي عنها.
Because of the roof was leaking.
ايوان, انت قصدك على because of, ما بيجي معها close, لانه the roof subject was finite verb, اذا هذا close. لكن because of ما بيجي معها close, بيجي معها phrase, يعني because of
leaking
مثلا, او leaking in the roof, أو because of a crack in the roof, something like this. لو شلنا of, لأنه because of preposition. فالpreposition إيش بيجي وراء دائما؟ Noun. فلو شلنا of, بتصير because the roof was leaking. بتصير because, بتصير إيش؟ بتصير subordinator or subordinating conjunction. طيب, خلينا نشوف الثالثة عشان بعدها إيش نروح على الإيش. بس هذا زي quick warm up. طيب, the restaurant offers delicious Indian food, period. Consequently, comma, there is often a line out the door. The restaurant offers delicious Indian food. Consequently, there is often a line out the door. Mean, can anyone tell us? Muhammad Abu Tawila, are you with us? Can you hear me, Muhammad? محمد؟ اوكي. طيب, درس هل يا شباب؟
الرابعة غلط مفروض.
3 is correct.
شوي, سامعيني انتو ولا لا؟ سامعين صوتي؟
اه, سامعين صوتك.
اوكي, انا فكرت انه جاب لي connection unstable, فكرت انه راح الصوت. طيب, انا بعمل ريكورد ولا لا؟ اوكي, I'm recording. طيب, ركزوا معي, احنا جيت في number 3. The restaurant offers delicious Indian food. Consequently, there is often a line out the door. هذه صح ولا خطأ? Is this correct or incorrect? This sentence.
It's correct. Correct.
Yes, excellent. مين حاجة correct? Ahmad?
Yes.
طيب. We have good Ahmads. طيب. هل جيتها consequently, is neither a subordinator nor a coordinator. تمام؟ هذه بسميها transition أو conjunctive adverb. إن هي adverb لاحظ. Consequently, it ends with an ly, so it's an adverb. What does it do? It functions as a conjunction. Have as a conjunct is a verb or not? Conjuncts two sentences. Fa isimha conjunctive adverb. يعني it's like a connecting adverb, an adverb that connects two sentences in terms of ideas. تمام؟ طيب ممتازين. طب بس speaking of conjunctions, have you seen the great conjunction Saturn and Jupiter? I hope you saw that, or at least watched it live on YouTube. No, الاقتران العظيم ما حدش حضره. طيب شكلكم ما بتتابعوا أخبار الفضاء.
الاقتران العظيم طبعا الكوكب
اسمه the great conjunction. فعشان هيك يعني إنه the great conjunction. بس مش conjunction زي تبعنا اللي هي لا. conjunction معناتها التقاء. أو يعني conjunction something that joins two things. طيب. فحكينا عن إيش اسمها consequently بنسميها transition أو conjunctive adverb. فخلينا نشوف ال introduction إيش بتقولنا. connectives هذول هم كلهم we call all of these everything that connects two clauses or two sentences sometimes we call them connectives. عشان هيك عنوان الشابتر كان connectives بيحكي لك عن كل هذول كل أنواعهم. طيب connectives can express cause and effect, contrast and condition. هذول what connectives mean? Yeah, they either mean yes, they either mean cause and effect or contrast. اللي هو إيش اختلاف and condition. They can be adverb clause adverb clause words. إيش هم ال adverb clause words؟ حكينا لهم قلتهم اسم إيش اسمهم؟ adverb clause words. هيهم adverb المعلم عليهم adverb clause words. حكينا لهم اسم.
Subordinating.
Yes. Because, since, while, even though, if. هذول كلهم unless هذول كلهم اسمهم adverb clause words or subordinators. بعدها عندنا ثاني type of connectives هو transitions. خدناهم في writing one. هيك بحكي اخذناهم معكم يعني. خدناهم في writing one transitions اللي هم زي ايش؟ اللي هم الconjunctive adverbs هم زي therefore, thus, consequently, otherwise والشغلات هذه كلها قاعد حنجيهم. وعندنا الconjunctions هو هنا لما احكي لك conjunctions بيقصد إيش؟ بيقصد ال coordinating conjunctions لأنه هو already ذكر subordinating conjunctions. فلما أحكي لك conjunctions افهم إنه إيش؟ fanboys, coordinators or prepositions. يعني عندنا أربعة عندنا adverb clause words or subordinators عندنا transitions وعندنا إيش؟ conjunctions وما coordinating conjunctions وعندنا prepositions. هذول إيش كلهم اسمهم؟ اسمهم connectives وكلهم express cause and effect, contrast and condition. In chapter 17, we studied adverb clause words to express these ideas. In this chapter, you will also look at transitions, conjunctions and prepositions. Right. Because Julian felt sick. Because Julian felt sick, comma, he left work early. Because, we call because a subordinator or a subordinating conjunction or an adverb clause word, meaning that because Julian felt sick, this is an adverb clause. يعني, this is a main clause, so this is a complex sentence. It expresses the idea of cause and effect. This is the cause, he felt sick. This is the result, he left work early. Cause and effect. Even though Julian is afraid of doctors, he decided to make an appointment. This expresses, even though we call it a subordinating conjunction or an adverb clause word. Julian is afraid of doctors. He decided to make an appointment, even though Julian is afraid of doctors, he decided to make an appointment, even though this is an adverb clause. This is a main clause. This is a complex sentence. The connectives in A and B are adverb clause words. Even though, because expresses the idea of cause and effect, even though it expresses the idea of contrast, we have two contrasting ideas اللي هما مع إنه بخاف من الدكاترة أو بخاف يروح على المستشفى راح حجز موعد هناك. طيب جوليان had a rash and a fever. صار عنده هيك اسمه الراش طفح جلدي. Julian had a rash and a fever, period. Consequently, comma, the doctor ran tests. طيب. Consequently, بنسميها حكينا transition أو conjunctive adverb. ولاحظ البنكشواشن اللي بيجي معها. لاحظ أنه هذه this is a sentence. This is a main clause, but it's a simple sentence. And this is another simple sentence. يعني these are two simple sentences. Connected with a conjunctive adverb, اللي هو consequently, meaning cause and effect. The doctor ran tests, period. However, she found nothing serious. يعني, this is the result here. The doctor ran the tests. هذا result, وهذه هي cause. يعني, could consequently بمعنى so, أو therefore, أو thus. They all have the same meaning. However, بمعنى but. لكن, however, لاحظ البنكشواشن. لو حطينا but, حتصير أول شيء compound sentence. وحيجي قبلها إيش؟ Main clause, comma, but, كمان main clause. وحتصير compound sentence. لكن here, we have two simple sentences. قول. قول يا أحمد.
أو سيميكولون.
أو سيميكولون. في حالة هوجة. The connectives in these are transitions. So these are adverb clause words. These are transitions. طيب. Julian wasn't seriously ill, but his doctor told him to rest anyway. Julian wasn't well, so his doctor told him to rest. But, and so. So but has the same meaning as however. So has the same meaning as consequently. These are transitions. These are conjunctions. The book calls them conjunctions. They are coordinating conjunctions. Coordinators. And they connect. They have, so Julian wasn't seriously ill. This is a main clause. His doctor told him to rest anyway. This is another main clause. لاحظن بطانا is not part of the clause. The second main clause. لكن في حالة because, في حالة subordinators, because Julian felt sick, because is part of the adverb clause or the dependent clause. Right. These are called conjunctions or coordinating conjunctions. Due to his illness, Julian missed several days of work. He stayed home from work because of his illness. لاحظ. والله حضوري كويس اليوم. ممتاز. Due to his illness, due to, this is a preposition. تمام? It is followed by a noun or a noun phrase. So, due to his illness. His illness is a noun phrase, or you could say a noun. Due to his illness, this is a noun phrase. So, this is a preposition. Right? He stayed home from work because of his illness. And because of is also a preposition. And it is followed by a noun. لاحظ عشان هيك لما سألنا عاصم قبل شوي قلنا له because of هي رقم اثنين حكينا له because of the roof was leaking, the living room had water on the floor. قلنا غلط وقلنا ليش؟ قلنا لأنه because of is never followed by a clause. It is only followed by a noun because it is a preposition and not a subordinator. يعني the roof subject was finite verb. This is a clause without the of. So because of is followed, is a preposition and it is followed by a noun or a noun phrase. طيب هاي هنا عمل لك تصنيف حلو للأشياء هذه. هاي بيقول لك these are adverb clause words, these are transitions, these are conjunctions and these are prepositions. هاي عمل لك cause and effect, contrast, condition. تمام؟ طيب لاحظ انه ايش قول
في correlative conjunctions
هذولا
neither nor only but also
they are used to form compound sentences correlative conjunctions تمام حناخذهم في اخر الشابتر تمام
لأن طلعت هان مستقيها.
أوكي.
لأن طلعت هان على ال.
ماشي. Don't worry. We will. I think we explained them. But we can go over them. They are important. طيب. اللي هما correlative conjunctions. They are used to form compound sentences. طب. طيب. لما طلع على ال cause and effect هتلاقي because و since و now that و so that. وحتلاقي في الـ cause and effect في الـ transitions therefore, consequently, thus, thus بمعنى therefore طبعا. حتلاقي في الـ conjunctions so, حتلاقي هنا في الـ prepositions because of, due to. وعرفنا كل واحدة كيف الـ punctuation تبعها وإيش بيجي وراها. تمام؟ هنا تنسوش إن هنا these are followed by nouns. طيب. في شغلة مهمة. نفرق بين so اللي هان و so اللي هان. تمام؟ حنجيهم طبعاً لهم تشارت خاص فبس حنجيهم فإيش هذه مهمة so اللي هنا is different from so here this is a subordinator يعني بتعمل complex sentence and this is a coordinator يعني بتعمل compound sentence طيب contrast even though although while لاحظ في contrast في transitions however nevertheless nonetheless on the other hand these mean the same thing by the way they have the same meaning هذول الأربعة طيب but anyway, yet still, هدول إيش في ال conjunctions يعني هدول coordinators يعني هدول إيش fanboys compound sentences. طيب وفي الهنا في ال contrast عندك despite or in spite of. ما حدش يقول لي despite of. Yeah, despite. Yeah, in spite of. تمام. These are followed by nouns. وعندنا في طبعا في ال condition خدناهم هدول وعندنا هنا في ال transitions and otherwise. Which is one of my favorite expressions ever. وعندنا هنا or else. فيش عندنا طبعاً prepositions للcondition. طيب. خلينا إحنا إيش؟ مش هنلحق نعمل تمارين. We want to move on. You have to do the exercises. الامتحان النهائي حيكون زي إيش؟ زي نظام الكويز. أسئلة أغلبها من الكتاب أو تمارين يعني بمستوى تمارين الكتاب. Don't worry. But you have to do them. طيب. Using because of and due to. طيب. هلقيتها we are talking about these two prepositions, because of is a preposition and due to is a preposition. Because the weather was cold. These طبعاً, two prepositions express the ideas of cause and effect. Because the weather was cold, we stayed home. Cause, effect, complex sentence, adverb clause, main clause. تمام? Because introduces an adverb clause. اللي هو هذا المعلم عليه. It is followed by a subject and a verb. شباب دائما حكينا احنا لو احترت لو نسيت لو ايش ما صار ال clause it's not rocket science. The clause has a verb a subject and a finite verb. ايش يعني finite verb يعني a verb that you can tell the tense of. يعني تقدر تقول هذا زمن وكذا هذا زمن وكذا. مش خدنا الأزمنة بالإنجليزي in grammar one. You can say what tense this verb is. يعني the weather subject was cold. لو حكيت لك was finite ولا non-finite حتقول لي والله was present past simple. فإذا finite verb. So this is a clause. What type of clause? Dependent adverb clause. تمام. لاحظ لقيت في الـ prepositions because of the cold weather we stayed home. لاحظ إنه because of is not followed by a subject and a finite verb. فيش عنا لا subject ولا verb. Because of the cold weather. فيش لا was ولا where ولا is. تمام? But because of the cold weather, we stayed home. This is a complex sentence, الأولى. Here, this is a simple sentence. They mean the same thing. They have the same meaning. Semantically, syntactically, they are different. Complex, simple. لاحظ الكومة هان ولاحظ الكومة هان تمام when a phrase precedes the subject and verb of the main clause we use a comma طيب due to cold to the cold weather we stayed home طبعا because of means due to this is a preposition طب سؤال مهم ركزوا معي سؤال مهم جدا Because of is a preposition. What is the cold weather?
Meaning.
complement؟
لا.
ولا phrase؟
مين لحق complement؟ محمود؟
محمود.
لك شو العدنا؟
prepositional phrase.
مين لح إيش علّي صوتك؟ مش سامع يا أحمد. في أحمدين بيحكوا مش سامع ولا واحد منهم.
Get of the cold weather. Prepositional.
أنا سامع prepositional phrase. أحمد. طيب شوفوا معي.
Prepositional phrase.
نشوف حدا تاني. نسمع من حدا تاني. مين عنده جواب؟ مين بيقدر يشاركنا رأيه؟ أبو الوحيد إيش رأيك؟
أنا بحكي عشان off حكيت preposition phrase.
طب شوف معي.
أنا حكيت preposition phrase.
لهذا كله طلع هذا كله اسمه prepositional phrase. كله هذا المعلم بالأزرق هذا prepositional phrase. ليش؟ لأنه بيتكون من preposition. هتاخذوه في السنتاكس بالتفصيل. بيكون من preposition اللي هو because of وnoun phrase اللي هو the cold weather. هذا كله يعني قبل الفاصلة هذا اسمه prepositional phrase. بس أنا بدي تعرف لي إيش موقع النون فريز هذا. طب هذا preposition هذا إيش هيكون؟
object of
the preposition.
object of the preposition. ممتاز. طيب ممتاز. هلقيت أشوف هذا preposition وهذا noun phrase وراء. فإيش هيكون؟ إحنا دائما حكينا لما نحكي مثلاً ذكرين لما كنا نحكي في noun clause مثلاً I am interested in what محمود has to say tonight. ف what محمود has to say هذه noun clause functions as an object of a preposition in. ونفس الإشي في الفريزز. ف because of is a phrase. So the noun that follows it is an object of a preposition. تمام؟ اللي هو إيش preposition؟ اللي هو because of. مش سامع إشي يا أحمد.
حكي أنت حكيت لنا إياها.
إنه.
إنه object of preposition.
وكتيش حكيت؟
هي object of preposition.
وكتيش حكيت؟
لا قبل المحاضرات.
ماشي. فحكيت لك دائما the noun that follows the preposition is or functions as an object of that preposition. يعني بالعربي اسم مجرور. لما أنا أقول لك على الطاولة أو على الطاولة يوجد كتاب. فالطاولة إيش موقعها الإعرابي؟ يعني syntactic function. Object of a preposition. يعني اسم مجرور. فbecause of يعني كأنك تحكي لسوء الجو أو لسوء الطقس لازمنا بيوتنا مثلا. والله ترجمة حلوة. لسوء الطقس. فلام كأنها هي because of وسوء اللي هي كأنها the cold weather. فهمتوا كيف؟ object of a preposition يعني اسم مجرور يا شباب. طيب وdue to نفس الاشي. due to يا شباب preposition and the noun that follows it is a noun phrase that functions as an object of that preposition. طيب because of and due to are phrasal prepositions. تمام؟ They are followed by a noun object. هاي مكتوب معهم. They are followed by a noun object. يعني object of a preposition. طيب. Due هجيت هذه مهمة. هجيت هنا شباب simple sentence صح؟ وهنا complex sentence. وهنا simple sentence. هذه. Due to. طيب هنا. Due to the fact that the weather was cold. We stayed home. What type of sentence is this? كلها. مين يقولنا؟
هذا سيمبل بس نون كلوز.
مين اللي بيحكي؟ أحمد لوحيدي صح؟ مين غير أحمد لوحيدي؟
بحكي لك the fact that the weather was cold هاي هي نون كلوز.
طيب ماشي. إيش بضل نوع الجملة يعني؟
سيمبل زي ما هي.
ليش سيمبل؟
لا كومبلكس.
والله يا أحمد بفك لك دينيك. This is a complex sentence.
لأنه فيها noun close.
هاي نا أنت
تحكي صح.
noun close.
تحكي هاي طيب the fact.
صح صح.
هاي إحنا حكينا شباب لما توهوا شوفوا هاي عندك the fact that the weather was cold. طب هاي والله هاي في فعل finite. مدام فعل في مدام في فعل finite verb أكيد له subject. هاي the weather. طب والله هذا close. What type of close؟ مبين إنه due to the لو ما عرفتش لو تهت What type of clause here? طلع. This is a preposition. It is followed by a noun phrase or a noun clause. Or زي لما تحكي I am interested in what Ahmed just said. فإن what in what Ahmed just said كأنها هي نفسها due to the fact that the weather was cold. فهذه noun clause. This is a preposition. This is a noun clause beginning with or introduced with the fact that. طيب احنا حكينا في chapter 12 انه sometimes we have different forms of that with noun clauses. Sometimes we can start the sentence with that and the that clause is the subject. مثلا the sun that the sun is shining today is very pleasant. فاحنا حكينا it sounds it's correct but it sounds a little uncommon. So what we do is we add the fact that the sun is shining today is pleasant. فنفس الإشي, this is a noun clause, this is a preposition, this noun clause functions as إيش?
Object of a preposition.
ممتاز.
Object of a preposition.
ممتازين. فthis, you get preposition, noun clause that functions as an object of this preposition and then we have the main clause. فاهمين؟ هاي بدي اخذ لكم اياها على الوورد وبدي اعلم لكم على كل جزء كمان عشان ما تحكوش ايش اي شيء لانه هذه اشياء مهمه يعني. طيب بين طيب شوي تحملوني شوي بس افتح الوورد. One second. طيب وين راح الزوم؟ هاي الزوم شير سكرين. طيب شايفين وورد هيك أظن؟ طيب ممتاز ركزوا. هاي الناس اللي راحت عليها النقطة هذه المهمة due to هاي بدي أعمل لك كل إشي لون due to preposition هاي أصفر the fact that the weather was cold هذه noun phrase a noun clause عفوا هاي بدي اعملك اياها underlined وبولد لا بلاش بولد كثير بدي اعملك اياها بالاحمر. طيب preposition وnoun بعده او noun clause او noun phrase اذا هذا النون او what functions as a noun is an object of this preposition يعني the fact that the weather was cold is an object of this preposition due to and this is the main clause. خلينا نعمله bold. طبعا في ايش period. So this is يا احمد لوحيدة this is a complex sentence. هاي بكتب لك اياه. هاي بالكابس زي ترامب بدي اكتب لك. complex sentence. ترامب would love this. طيب خلينا نروح ايش وضحت. I hope it is clear. If it's not please Do ask, do say, do speak up. كمل. We still have a long way to go. كمل.
Go on.
تمام. تمام.
Sometimes, usually in more formal writing, due to is followed by a noun clause. Right? Noun clause introduced by the fact that. And this is a complex sentence. Right? We stayed home. Because of the cold weather. لاحظ إحنا حكينا بالأول because of the cold weather, كما we stayed home. بس هو أنا بقول لك إنه just like adverb clauses, adverb phrases, or عفوا مش adverb phrases. هذه بسموه prepositional phrase. بس these phrases that express a cause and effect, they can follow the main clause also. And we can use a كما. لاحظ فيش كما, فيش كما, فيش كما. Only when the phrase precedes the main clause. في حد بيعمل join بحاول. مين؟ زكريا طيب. طيب due to the cold weather, due to the fact that the weather was cold. لقيتها هادي. هادي طبعا these three sentences have the same meaning. The first two are simple sentences. The last one is a complex sentence. تمام يا شباب؟ طيب like adverb clauses, these phrases can also follow the main clause. في حد عنده سؤال في chart 1 or chart 2؟ شبابنا الغوالي. طيب اوكي خلينا let's move on to chart 3.
استاذ عبد الله بس بدي اسال عن علامات الكويز.
ايش؟ لا احنا حكينا الكويز بعد المحاضره. بعد المحاضره ايش بدك بسرعه؟
العلامات راح يتقسم يا استاذ ولا راح يضلهم 20 علامه يعني ولا
بعد المحاضره؟ بعد المحاضره
ماشي.
طيب cause and effect using therefore, consequently and so. تمام شباب بدي اسال بسال في اللي بنشرحه. حكينا الكويز لبعدين. طيب لاحظ therefore, consequently, هذول ايش اسمهم؟ transitions او conjunctive adverbs. لانه therefore هي adverb زي consequently. Consequently ly adverb, therefore same thing, it's an adverb that can that is a conjunction, conjuncts two sentences. I don't know if that's a word. And so is a coordinating conjunction, or simply put, a conjunction as the book puts it. طيب Al failed, Al اسم شخص, Al failed the test because he didn't study. لاحظ complex sentence with because. This is a subordinator, this is an adverb clause, this is a complex sentence. طيب Al didn't study, period. Therefore, he failed the test. تمام؟ يبقى therefore, he failed the test. This is the result. طيب. Consequently نفسها. This is the result and this is the cause. طيب لاحظوا شغلة. هلقيتها هذه حكينا هذه two clauses. This sentence is two clauses. But it's one sentence. إيش يعني؟ لأنه عندك one capital letter and one period. So this is one complex sentence, but it has two clauses, one main and one dependent or subordinate. Here we have two sentences. A simple sentence, capital letter period, هاي واحد, هاي أول simple sentence. بعدين عندك therefore, اللي هي الإيش؟ اللي هي الـ transition. And it is part of it is included in the second sentence, the second simple sentence. He failed the test. تمام؟ This is sentence one. This is sentence two. تمام؟ طيب. Al didn't study. Consequently, he failed the test. You've got two simple sentences. طب خلينا نشوف ايش بقولنا. Examples A, B, and C have the same meaning, but different structures, of course. Therefore and consequently mean as a result of or as a result in grammar. طبعا لما نحكي عن as a result, this is a subordinator. تمام؟ لما نحكي as a result of, this is a phrase. عفوا, a preposition. تمام؟ هي as a result of his sickness, مثلا, he was absent. But this is a sentence. تمام؟ they because of. Ingram. They are called transitions or conjunctive adverbs. يعني هما adverbs and they join two sentences. طيب. Al didn't study, therefore, لاحظ هلقيت بدي قلنا عن punctuation تبعت لي transitions. وشرحناهم زي ذكرين لما حكينا introducer, inserter, وتاجر. ذكرين ولا لا؟ ممتازين. طيب. صحيح. Al didn't study, therefore, he failed the test. Al didn't study, he therefore failed the test. Al didn't study, he failed the test, comma, therefore. لاحظ انه when we insert the transition, we insert it between the subject, he, and the verb failed. ما ينفعش نحكي he failed, therefore the test. يبقى لاحظ when we insert in one specific position, which is between the subject, he, and between the verb failed. ما بنفع أعملها insertion بعد ال subject وال verb. ما بنفع أقول he failed therefore the test. لا. طيب يبقى حكينا هذا these are called introducers. This comma therefore is introduced. Therefore he is inserted and here it is tagged at the end of the sentence. تمام؟ Please pay attention to this punctuation. It is really important. This last form, this last variant of the punctuation is a bit rare, but it is, this is how you do it. You don't find it very often, but this is how you do it. You tag, therefore, and then you add a comma before it. واحد هاي عمل لك هنا هو عمل لك فورميلا معينة. هاي يقول لك transition, subject, verb. Subject, transition, verb. Subject, he, transition, therefore, verb, failed. طيب. خلينا نشوف ايش بيقولنا هو. A transition occurs in the second or second of two related sentences. يعني it happens in the second of two. These are two related sentences. طبعا ما حكاش two related clauses. You know, when you talk about two clauses, you are most likely talking about one sentence, either compound or complex. بس هو حكى لك two related sentences. طلع الكتاب ما أدقه وكل كلمة فيه دقيقة. A transition occurs in the second of two related sentences. هاي sentence one. هاي sentence two. They are related. بقول لك the transition is found in the second sentence. Notice the patterns and punctuation in the examples. A period, not a comma, is used at the end of the first sentence. بقول لك هنا لو حطينا كوما ايش بيصير يا شباب؟ شباب
وين
لو حطينا كوما
ايش سؤال
بالله مش راضي يعمل الماوس تبعنا تمام طيب لو اجينا نعمل هيك كوبي وننط على ايش على الوورد ركزوا معي لو حكينا هيك لا خلينا نشوف ايش ثاني طيب بقول لك هو لو أجينا Al didn't study he therefore failed إيش one minute خذ آه يا شباب طيب سكر الباب Al didn't ما تطبقوش رد بس Al didn't study he therefore failed the test تمام طيب وايش بقول لك هنا إنه we end the first sentence which is this خلينا نعملها highlight with a period and not a comma طيب لو أنا في عالم موازي أجيت حكيت لك هذه جملة في الامتحان النهائي قلت لك what is wrong or what do we call this error or what is wrong with this sentence مين يقولنا
sentence fragment
this is extra formation
لا
comma splice
يا شباب this is called a comma splice ممتاز يا محمود والثاني اللي حكيها ما سمعتني
زويد
زويد ممتاز يا أحمد طيب this is called a comma splice حكينا يا شباب the comma does not connect two main clauses or two sentences this is a sentence or a main clause and this is a main clause هاي بعمل لك عليه خط وهي هذا عمل لك عليه خط حكينا إنه a comma cannot connect two main clauses When it does, this is wrong, طبعاً, غلط. It's called a comma splice. تمام؟ هاي بدي أعمل لك عليها إيش؟ Trump style. وهي highlighting بالإيش بعمل لك عليها لون اللي بدك إياه، هاي لون أخضر يا. يبقى this is called a comma splice. عشان هيك ايش قال لك في الكتاب؟ قال لك we end the first sentence with a period, not a comma. When we, because a comma cannot contain two main clauses or two simple sentences. طيب لكن لو اجينا احنا هنا خليني بس اعمل الشغله خليني اخذ هذه هذا شباب الكلام هذا مفترض انه احنا مرينا عليه في السنتنس ستراكشر بس I don't know what's wrong. طيب لو اجينا عملنا هيك هل هذا الستراكشر صحيح ولا لا؟ مين يقول لي ايش ليش صح او ليش خطا؟ اشباب
صحيح الستراكشر
ليش؟ طيب
بس ما بتكون كابيتال هي
ممتاز
فيش كابيتال صحيح فيش كابيتال
ممتاز. طيب هل لقيت ايش؟
ايش كابيتال؟
طيب هل لقيت اشوف معايا السيمي كولون وي كول ذس هي يا شباب تحط لك اياها بين اقواس ذس از كولد ا سيمي هذا ايموجي لا سيمي كولون هاي سيمي كولون This is used in place of a period. يعني semicolon يا شباب تيجي مكان ال period. But وفي big but here. No pun intended. The item cannot be shared, please. Okay, sorry. طيب. He Al didn't study. He therefore failed the test. هذه اسمها semicolon. It comes in place of a period. لاحظ في الجملة هذه هيبدأ أحط لك إياها كمان هنا فوق عشان تطلع لك ملاحظ. تمام؟ هيا لاحظ إنه بتيجي مكان ال period. لكن ال period بيجي وراها capital letter. ال period إيش حكي إيش سمينا ال period؟ مين يذكرني أو يذكر الشباب إيش سمينا ال period وال question mark والإيش وال exclamation mark؟ سميناهم final أو terminal punctuation marks. يعني they end a sentence and they are followed by a capitalized letter. Okay. لكن السيميكولون مش بينهم. السيميكولون تيجي مكان البيريود. لكن what comes after the semicolon is decapitalized. This sentence. These are two sentences. This is sentence one. This is sentence two. However, these or this is one big compound sentence. خلينا نعملها لون تاني. تمام. This is a compound sentence. This is the first main clause, and this is the second main clause. They are connected with a semicolon. لاحظ عندنا one capital letter, عندنا one period. This is one sentence. واضحة الفكرة؟ طيب. هلقيت ما نعمل insertion. نعمل عفوا introduction. We want to introduce therefore. Meaning we want to begin the second clause with it. طيب. عشان تشوفوا. We don't move the semicolon. The semicolon stays as it is in the same spot. Therefore, comma, he failed. طيب خلينا نعملها tagging. هو قال الزوم ما فصلش غريبة. والله الحمد لله. طيب therefore بتشيل therefore والكومة تبعتها. Else didn't study. He failed the test. حط كومة therefore. شفتوا يا شباب؟ هاد عمل لك زوم out عشان تشوف. شوف أنا هبدأ نلغي هذول السبيسز عشان نشوف كل إشي فوق بعضه. هذا يا شباب الستركشر غلط. هات نعمل لك عليه أنا جنبه إكس كبيرة. طيب بلاش. شفتوا يا شباب الستركشر الأول اللي فوق هذا غلط. تمام هاي غلط. هدول صح. كوما سبلايس. شفت يا عاصم؟ عاصم حكى ايش؟ مين اللي جاوب هذا؟ نسيت. طيب هذا غلط، هذا صح. But these are two sentences, two separate sentences. These are three compound sentences with two main clauses connected with a semicolon, and they have a transition. Once inserted, once introduced, and once tagged. واضح يا شباب؟ أنط على النوع اللي بعده. طيب واضح؟ نكمل؟ قولوا لي إذا
Yes.
ذكروني كمان في اخذ محاضره اخر، اخذ حضور لانه في حضور كثير حلو.
تمام.
طيب طيب احنا هي حكينا هنا. طبعا لو انا رحت لك خلينا نرجع بس شوي بقول خلص من غير. So is used as a conjunction, a coordinating conjunction between two independent clauses. It has the same meaning as therefore. يعني خلينا مش مشكله بنرجع شوي على الوضع بسرعه. Hi. Hi, another compound sentence, but with a different structure. So, which is therefore. تمام؟ These mean the same thing. Compound sentence. طبعا these are they both have the same structure. This is a compound sentence, but with a conjunction or a coordinating conjunction. This is a compound sentence, but with ish, a semicolon and a transition. Main clause, main clause. طبعا هذه. طيب خلينا ايش نرجع عشان نكمل. انا ايش شباب سامحوني لو طولنا اليوم شوي عشان نخلص. طيب خلينا نشوف الشارت اللي بعده. طيب هذا عامل لك summary. خلينا نمر عليه مرور سريع، وهذا كثير كثير ممتاز يا شباب بعد ما تخلصوا وانتوا بتدرسوا تمروا عليه. يعني انت ممكن تراجع اول ثلاث شبات، اول ثلاث تشارتات بهذا التشارت. بقول لك adverb clauses, prepositions, transitions and conjunctions، وعمل لك كيف كل واحده كل البنكشويشن تبعها. تمام؟ patterns of summary of patterns and punctuation. Because it was hot, comma, you know, we started with the adverb clause. He went swimming. We went swimming because it was hot. وحكينا وقتيش we add a comma and we وقتيش we can't. A comma is used if the adverb clause comes first. Like prepositions, because of the hot weather, we went swimming. We went swimming because of the hot weather. Because here, the prepositional phrase or the following noun phrase, they preceded the subject and the verb of the main clause. That's why we add a comma. Here we don't add a comma. طيب خلينا نشوف بس بقول لك a preposition is followed by a noun object, not by a subject and a verb. لأنه يعني مش clause. Only clauses have a subject and a verb or a finite verb. But here this is a phrase. تمام؟ واسمه This is a preposition. This is a noun clause. هذا a noun phrase عفوا. طلع انت كيف لما تاخذوها في syntax ان شاء الله. هذا كله اسمه prepositional phrase. يعني هو phrase. وايش نوعه من ناحيه كphrase ايش نوعه؟ نوعه prepositional phrase. ليش؟ بتكون من preposition because of وبتكون من noun phrase. يعني phrase جوا phrase. شفت كيف؟ طيب يبي هذا phrase وهذا phrase. طيب punctuation a comma is usually used if the prepositional هي طلع لك prepositional phrase precedes the subject and the verb of the independent clause. اللي هو قصده ايش prepositional phrase؟ قصده because of the hot weather. طيب it was hot therefore had two sentences. It was hot هي طلع هذا كله two sentences لكن هو عمل لك punctuation تبع therefore. هنا عاملهم one compound sentence. هلا ما حط لك ايش؟ semicolon. طيب a transition is used with a second sentence of a pair. It shows the relationship of the second idea to the first idea. A transition is movable. within the second sentence. You can move it in specific spots. You can either begin with it, insert it between the subject and the verb, use two commas, here use one comma, or tag it at the very end and use a tagging comma. Punctuation, a semicolon may be used in the place of a period, as in H. In general, a semicolon can be used instead of a period between any two sentences that are closely related in meaning. يعني بيقول لك السيميكولون can be or can replace the period between two sentences or two related sentences. تمام؟ To form طبعا ايش؟ One compound sentence. Peanuts are not nuts. Semicolon. They are beans. لاحظ انه two related sentences connected with a semicolon. This is one, two related clauses, main clauses connected with semicolon. So this is one big compound sentence. Notice that a small letter, هي اللي قلنا عنها توي محمود, a small letter, not a capital letter, immediately follows a semicolon. عكس البيريود. طيب. خلينا نشوف. هذا طبعا السمري ممتاز جدا. You can go over it when you are studying. احنا صار لنا لسه ما صار لنا ساعة. ساعة لثلاث دقائق. احنا هناخد أكثر من ساعة بشوي صغير. 10 دقائق هناخد. طيب. Other ways of expressing cause and effect. عنا such that وعنا so that. Such that. So that يا شباب هذول ايش اسمهم؟ يعني مين يقول لنا ايش نوع الجملة هذه مثلا؟ What type of sentence is this?
Complex.
Complex, ممتاز. Complex. يعني such that, so that هذول ايش اسمهم؟ اسمهم subordinators. تمام؟ يعني زي because. Because the weather was nice, we went to the zoo. It was such nice weather that we went to the zoo. لاحظ ما قالش طيب ليش ما قالش it was such a nice weather that we went to the zoo. ليش ما حطش a
لانه بدا such بتعمل modifies للنون nice weather.
لا لانه simply لانه weather is uncountable. تفهم ما بتحكي a weather بتحكي the weather او it was it's nice weather today. Such nice weather that we went to the zoo. The weather was so nice that we went to the zoo. When we use such that, we use an adjective and a noun. A modified noun. Nice weather. Nice weather. Such nice weather that. لكن when we use so that, نحكي إيش؟ Only we only use an adjective. The weather was so nice that we went to the zoo. These three have the same meaning, and these are all complex sentences. It was such good coffee. Adjective, noun. It was such good coffee that I had another cup. Type. It was such a foggy day that we couldn't see the road. Shabab, it was such a foggy day that we went. What type of dependent clause do you think this is?
What kind of what?
Dependent clause. Subordinate clause.
Huh?
Noun clause.
Adjective clause.
والله أنا بدي أعتزل. إيش هو هذا adverb clause؟
كلت هواء.
طيب. لاحظ نفس خلينا نشرح على هذه. It was such nice weather that we went to the zoo. ما تخدع.
Adverb clause.
كيف؟
بحكي ليش adverb clause؟
Because it shows the relationship between it was اللي هي the main clause. It was such nice weather that we went to the zoo.
يعني هذول بيعتبر ايديا مش هو الادفيرب كلوز.
سامع يا احمد جو
الادفيرب كلوز مش بيعمل زي كونكت between two ideas.
طيب شوف خلينا بس أكمل. It was such nice weather. Main clause. That we went to the zoo. تمام؟ طيب. أنت محمود حكى مثلاً noun clause لأنه that. بس هل هذه كلها can you replace this with a noun? يعني is this a subject or an object of a verb or an object of a preposition or an adjectival complement? No. طيب is this an adjective? Does it modify a noun? No. So that it has to be an adverb clause. هذا لابد تعملها بالاستبعاد. طيب كيف من غير استبعاد؟ يقول it was such nice weather. Period. هاي المين كلوز يا شباب. The weather was so nice. هاي المين كلوز. It was such good coffee. هاي المين كلوز. It was such a foggy day. هاي المين كلوز. طيب. ايوه بقول لك طلع كيف الادفيرب كلوز. بقول لك it was such وين احنا؟ It was such nice weather. ما وقفش. That we went to the zoo. يعني ربط لك فكرة in the weather being nice. The idea of the weather being nice with the idea of we going to the zoo. يعني هو كان الجو حلو لدرجة انه احنا من كتر ما كان الجو حلو رحنا على الزو. تمام؟ فthat we went to the zoo, this is an adverb clause يا شباب. هذا كله طلع it was such a foggy day. هذا main clause. The coffee is so hot. Main clause. You know, subject, verb, complete thought. طيب. بس هو بقول لك معنى so that, such that, you know, something is, has a particular trait or is in a particular condition that it makes you do something else. تمام؟ يعني the coffee is so hot that I can't drink it. I am so hungry that I could eat a horse. تمام؟ مثلا ممكن تحكي I am so hungry because I have not eaten today or I have not eaten in the last 4 hours. And I'm so hungry, why? Because something. طيب, I'm so hungry to the extent that I could not, or that I could eat a horse. فهمتوا يا شباب؟ ليش adverb clause؟ ولا نأخذها على الورد؟
يعني ممكن تكون بمعنى لدرجة أني
هي بمعنى لدرجة، هي مش ممكن، هي بمعنى لدرجة to the extent that هي خلينا نعمل
أيوة. تمام
ركز معي طيب she speaks so fast لو أنا أجت هانا لو شلت أنا هذا حطيت هانا نقطة هذه الجملة صح ولا لا
صحيح
طيب the main clause لأنه subject finite verb complete thought طيب لو أنا أجت ضفت هذا that I can't understand her طيب لو أنا أجت كمان أخذتها نفسها وعملت لك هيك She speaks so fast. مثل لك كما while her brother مثلا speaks too slowly. Sorry, I can't think of a better example. تمام? This is a complex sentence. This is an adverb clause. ليش?
Direct contrast.
Direct contrast. While. هاي نحط لك تحت while خط. While of direct contrast. وهي حطينا كما. طيب. فهذا نفس الاشي. يعني انت you're talking about the relationship of two ideas. يعني هو يقول لك she speaks too fast, so fast while her brother speaks يعني هنا ايش contrast مقارنة بين شخصين وبين شيئين متضادين. لكن هنا she speaks so fast that I cannot understand her. لدرجة أنني لا أفهمها. To the extent that I can't understand what she is saying. وضحت يا شباب كيف هذه adverb clause ما حدا ينخدع بذات. تمام؟ إذا واضحة حكولي واضحة. إذا مش واضحة حكولي مش واضحة. واضحة؟
لا واضح انا بالنسبه.
طيب ممتازين. طيب يبقى هذول يا شباب complex sentences، ما تنخدعوا complex sentences. ذا نوعهم لو جبت لك تحتيها خط في الامتحان وجاي في النهايه، هيني بقول جبت لك تحتيها خط وقلت لك ايش هذه نوعها، what kind of dependent or subordinate clause the underlined part is، وتقول لي هذه noun clause، غلط، هذه adverb clause. لو يا شباب ما عرفت اعمل الاستبعاد زي ما علمتك توي، قلت لك noun clause بيكون كذا او كذا او كذا، هل هي؟ لا، it doesn't function as a subject or an object or an adjective or a complement. هل هي adjective clause؟ لا، it doesn't modify a noun. طيب it has to be an adverb clause. خلينا نشوف ليش adverb clause. تبدأ تفحص في adverb clause، هل في two ideas which shows the relationship between them؟ yes. يعني هي مش بس it مش بس was such a good coffee مثلا، such good coffee، لا، أو مثلا it wasn't just such a foggy day، لا، it was such a foggy day that we couldn't see around or see the road. طيب خلينا نشوف إيش بقولك في الشارت. such that encloses a modified noun. إيش يعني modified noun؟ يعني such adjective noun that، such nice weather that adjective noun، لكن so that encloses an adjective or adverb. تمام، مثلا تحكي so fast. fast طبعا شباب fast ما حد يقول لي انا fast صفه، ها بنط بنتحر. she speaks so fast so quickly adverb، so adjective or verb. طيب وعرفنا ليش هما adverb clauses وليش complex sentences. طب ممتازين. She made so many mistakes that she failed the exam. يعني مش بس she made so many mistakes. طبعا لو حطيتها هنا period صح الجملة main clause. بس لا. She made so many mistakes وما جابتش على الحفة. وبش مثلا ونجحت. لا. That she failed the exam. يعني ممكن واحد تاني يقول لك although she made so many mistakes she passed the exam. هاي adverb clause contrast. فهذه إيش؟ مبين أنها adverb clause because there is a relationship between two ideas. He has so، طلع أنا بقول لك إنه so that is used with many quantifiers، many، few، much، and little. أنا من مين زعلان؟ زعلان من محمود القصاص. بعد المحاضرة بقول لك ليش. quantifiers so that many used for countable nouns، many pens، many cups. Few people. طبعا few has a negative connotation. عكس a few. A few phones. Few friends. Much water. Much love. Uncountable. Little love. Little water. Little money. تمام؟
Much of which.
أيون هيك شاطر. Many of which. طيب. She made so many. إيه؟
وصلت فهمت.
طيب. يعني أنت حليت كل إشي وجهت أغلط governments وش اسمه؟ طيب مش مشكلة بسيطة. She made so many mistakes. طلع so many mistakes that she failed the exam. طبعاً هو قال لك هنا إنه so is you encloses an adjective or a verb or this quantified noun. يعني many plus a noun. Few plus a noun. زيك. Many mistakes that a few. She has so طلع يا حرام. She has so few friends. مش بس period وخلاص. ما سكتش. لا قال لك that he's always lonely. She has so much money. الله يرزقنا. She has so much money that she can buy whatever she wants. هذه مرت جيف بيزوس. He had so little trouble. He had so little. طلع little trouble. بنحكيش little troubles. وبنحكيش ممكن تحكي few problems. بس he had so little trouble with the test that he left 20 minutes early. Allah. It was such a good book. طبعا بقول لك أنا that is optional. It can be omitted, especially in speaking. Sometimes, primarily in speaking, that is omitted. It was such a good book, I couldn't put it down. Or It was such a good book that I couldn't put it down. لو قلت لك في الامتحان من غير that. قلت لك it was such a good book I couldn't put it down. What type of sentence is this? يقول لي complex sentence. لو حطيت لك تحت I couldn't put it down. This part right here. لو حطيت لك تحتي خط وقلت لك إيش نوع هذا الكلوز هتقول لي adverb close في ذات محذوفة تمام؟ It was so I was so hungry I didn't wait for dinner to eat something. يبقى that is optional. It can be omitted primarily in speaking. طيب أنا كان بودي ناخد expressing purpose so that using so that. لاحظ في عنا two so that's تمام؟ في عنا so that هذه اللي هي expresses إيش cause and effect such that they so that في عنا كمان so that to express something else to express a purpose إيش يعني purpose خلينا نأخذ على السريع يعني خمس دقائق تمام إحنا خلينا بس عشر دقائق زيادة عشان نقول إنه خلصنا إيش نص الشابتر expressing purpose using so that I turned off the TV in order to enable my roommate to study in peace and quiet. What type of sentence is this? خلي أنا بختار. Let me choose. والله ما فيش كتير. عشرة بس. لا هاي في في فورم. طيب أحمد حسن أبو شويش. I hope you can hear me. حسن
I turned off the TV in order to enable my roommate to study in peace and quiet.
إيش نوع الجملة؟
complex.
ليش complex؟
لأنه في عندك
حدد لي وين two clauses.
في عندك dependent clause in order to enable my
طب امشي معي شوية وين المين clause وين المين where is the main clause
Turned off the TV.
I subject. Turned
off the
finite TV. Finite verb. Past. Finite. طيب. خلصنا. هذا المين كلوز. بنفع نحط period هنا ونخلص ونمشي. طيب.
مظبوط.
هل قلت هاي اللي انت بتحكي عنه هذا إليش الثاني. إيش وين السبجكت في وين الفاينايت verb؟
ما سمعت إيش ثاني.
هذا اللي أنا معلمه. اللي هو in order to. Where is the subject? Pinpoint the subject. أشرب أصبع أقول لي هاي subject وهاي finite verb. وين؟
Simple لأنه فيش subject.
طيب ممتاز. فيش subject وفيش finite verb. ما حدش يجي يقول لي enable simple present simple. لا بقوله هي مش enable هي to enable. To enable infinitive يعني non-finite verb. ذاكرين ولا لا؟ اللي هم الجيرانز والانفينيتيفز والبارتيسيبنتس حكينا عنهم ايش؟ نون فاينايت فيربز يعني تقدرش تقول لانه تو جو باست او بريزنت هي لا باست ولا بريزنت ما لهاش زمن يبقى اي تيرند اوف ذا تي في ركز معي يا حسن ابو شويش اي تيرند اوف ذا تي في هذا المين كلوز ان اوردر تو انيبل ماي روم ميت تو ستدي ان بيس اند كوايت هذا فريز مش كلوز لأنه لا في لا subject ولا في finite verb لو احترت بعينك تطلع كلمة كلمة شوف إذا في فعل إله زمن يعني تقدر تقول هذا والله مضارع بسيط هذا مضارع مستمر هذا ماضي تام إذا في بكون في close بس ما في in preposition order preposition to infinitival to enable infinitive my possessive adjective roommate noun فيشي To study كمان infinitive in peace and quiet prepositional phrase فلا في subject ولا في finite verb إذن هذا هو كله الأصفر اسمه phrase تمام وin order to هذه هات نعمل لك عليها إيش نعملها بالأحمر هذه preposition يعني هذا كله phrase الأصفر وإيش نوعه كphrase نوع prepositional phrase تمام يبقى هذه الجملة إيش يا حسن simple sentence طيب نرجع على الهذا طيب هل قديش بقول لك I turned off the TV in order to يعني عشان لي في purpose there's a purpose behind turning off the TV I turned off the TV so that my roommate could study in peace and quiet. إيش المصيبة هان؟ إنه so, إنه that, في so that is optional. But this is a sweet spot for me to put questions for your final exam. لأنه كل حتلخبطوا بين so هانا و so تبعت إيش؟ fanboys. So please don't. خلينا نشوف. فهمكم إيش قصدي. يعني أجيتك في الامتحان وقلت لك إنه what type of sentence do you think this is? I turned off the TV. لو حذفت لك that. مين يقول ليش الجملة هذه؟ إيش نوع؟
complex.
هذه complex ممتاز. ما حد يقول لي compound. مش عشان so. لاحظ. هديك so expresses a cause and effect. يعني والله it was raining كما so we stayed in. ضلينا قاعدين في بيوتنا. يعني rain or the weather was raining or it was raining. هذه ايش ال cause. So we stayed in هذا ال result أو ال effect. لكن هنا I turned off the TV so my roommate could study in peace and quiet. So my roommate could study in peace and quiet. هل هذه result ولا purpose؟ يعني هل أنا عملت هيك عشان صديقي يدرس ولا عشان ولا نتيجة ولا هل هي غرض ولا نتيجة؟ يعني هل هي purpose ولا effect؟ بالعقل لحالك هتلاقي I turned off the TV purpose. So my roommate could study in peace and quiet. ولاحظوا حكى turned. إيش يعني turned؟ يعني في الباست. وحكى لك could. لاحظ الparallelism في الإنجليش. ما حكاش I turned off the TV so my roommate can study. لا could study in the past. تمام؟ فإيش؟ This is a sweet spot for me to put a lot of questions here. Not difficult ones. Exactly like this one. But different sentences of course. But in order to expresses purpose. وحكينا in order to is a preposition. يعني it is followed by a noun phrase or a phrase. This is all a phrase. Prepositional phrase. I turned off the TV for a purpose. What is that purpose? So that my roommate could study in peace and quiet. To make it possible for my roommate to study in peace and quiet. Examples A and B have the same meaning. شباب ركزوا عن جد في الشارتس كتير مهمة. يعني أنا جبت أسئلة في الامتحان على now that ولسه ما طلعتش عليهم ما شفتش هل في ناس قديش جابوهم صح وقديش جابوهم غلط. بس إنه كان في ناس غلطانين فيهم. Now that كتب لك في الكتاب بيجمعها present simple present perfect و future. ما مش كتب لك إنه بيجمعها ماضي لأنه ما بينفع تقول now في الماضي. فلاحظ لما يقول لك إنه examples A and B have the same meaning قصده semantically they are identical هدول. But syntactically, they are worlds apart. Simple sentence, complex sentence. اللي بيقول لي compound, حزن. تذكر إنه compound, so تبعت compound, cause and effect. مثلا, I studied hard for the exam, so I found it easy. Or, عارف مش كده فكرت كمان امثله مخي تعب طيب خلينا نكمل so that plus can or could حكينا زي ما حكيت لك تو في الparallelism turned off could طيب I am going now I am going to cash a check بروح اصرف هالشيك so that I can buy عشان اقدر اشتري text books can بتيجي للpresent and the future I cashed a check. والله مبارح روحت و I cashed a check so that I could buy. طبعا هذا برضو في أسئلة. So that also expresses purpose. وحنشوف الفوتنوت. فوتنوت طويلة عريضة عنها. It expresses the same meaning as in order to. But so that here. مين يقولنا إيش so that هذه؟ Subordinating conjunction. و in order to. Preposition. The word that is often omitted, especially in speaking. So that is often used instead of in order to when the idea of ability is being expressed. يعني إيش المفارقة أو الفرق بين so that and in order to, when do we use so that more often than we use in order to, when the idea of ability, when we are expressing the idea of ability, يعني بدي أروح أصرف هالشيك عشان أقدر أشتري text books لأنه المكتبات ما بتعملوا بالكارد مثلا, في ability, تمام. This is where we would most likely use so that over in order to. Can is used to in the adverb clause. لاحظ قال لك adverb clause زي الحاله قال لك يعني هذه adverb clause to mean for present and future meaning. In C, so that I can buy in order to be able to buy. يعني لاحظ انه لو قلت لك استبدلها بالامتحان or make this سامحوني طولت عليكم بس عشان ايش الشابتر كثير مهم. طيب لو اجينا هي هانا قلت لك سؤال change this complex sentence او قلت لك what type of sentence is this قول لي complex بقول لك change it into a simple sentence using مثلا in order to. اصح ايش ممكن تعمله انك تقول I'm going to cash a check تحذف so that I can buy طبعا يعني حتحذف so that so that ذاكرين لما كنا نعمل reduction في because ايش كنا نحكي نحذف السبجكت نحذف الفاينايت فيرب لانه كلوز وبدنا نحذف الايش السبوردينيتور اللي هي بيكوز هذا تحذف السبوردينيتور تحذف السبجكت وتحذف الفاينايت فيرب تمام حذفناه. طيب ايش تستبدلون تستبدلون in order in or in or
in order to
to مش to buy طلع مش in order to buy صح لكن الادق عشان تفهم إيش معنات so that in order to be able to buy يعني مش أنا بدي أصرف الشيك عشان أشتري لا أنا بدي أصرف الشيك عشان أقدر أشتري في فرق بسيط بينهم but it's very significant very nuanced يعني دقيق وهي الكتاب يعني هنا يأتي جمال هذا الكتاب إنه إيش بقول لك؟ لا عشان كده أقول لكم يا شباب charts كلمة كلمة حرف حرف so that I can buy in order to be able to buy to be able to buy expressing the idea of ability the idea of ability be able to buy مش بس buy. واضحة هذه could is used after so that in past sentences بس هاي الفرق بين can و could هذه present أو future وهذه كpast. طيب so that plus will or would or simple present. طب خلينا نشوف الفوتنوت. طيب بقول لك ايش نوت in order that has في كمان في شباب غير in order to هذه in order to preposition خلصنا سكرنا منها في حاجه ثانيه اسمها in order that هذه in order that يا شباب is a subordinator زيها زي so that in order that has the same meaning as so that but it is less commonly used. يعني in order that لما تشوفها نفس so that complex sentence adverb clause. طيب example I turned off the TV بدل so that my roommate in order that my roommate could study hard or could study in peace and quiet. فايش نوع الجملة هذه complex sentence in order that لو قلت لك underline the adverb clause or the two clauses هتقول لي I turned off the TV, main clause, in order that, adverb clause. Okay. Both so that and in order that introduce adverb clauses. Okay. They introduce adverb clauses. يعني هم إيش subordinators. It is unusual but possible. يعني rare, مش شائع, ما حدا بيحكي هيك, but it's grammatically possible to put these adverb clauses at the beginning of the sentence. يعني زي ما تحكي because the weather was bad, comma, we stayed inside. بس بقول لك with so that and in order that, this is rare. So that my roommate could study in peace and quiet, comma, I turned off the TV. Is this correct? Yes. Is it common? No. Also possible, but less common, the use of may and might in place of can and could. يعني correct but uncommon. I could, نفس the same meaning. I cashed a check so that I might buy a textbook. طيب. That, so that, plus will, would, or simple present. I'll take my umbrella so that I won't get wet. تمام؟ Yesterday, I took my umbrella so that I wouldn't get wet. I'll take my umbrella so that I don't get wet. لاحظ, I'll take, future. Yesterday, I took my umbrella so that I would, will, would. ذكرين في reported speech, when we say, مثلا, she said that she would do her homework. وهي بتكون حكت I will do my homework. When we report, we say we would. That would is the past form of will. So that I won't get wet. تساوي in order to make sure that I won't get wet. If you want to make it a simple sentence instead of this complex sentence, you replace it with in order to make sure, مش in order to, in order, ممكن تحكي طبعا in order to avoid getting wet. بس الأدق in order to make sure that I won't get wet. طبعا لا انت هيك هتخليها نفس الإشي هتضلها complex لو حطيتها هذه. لأنه that نفس اللي حكينا عنها توفوا. تبعت so that or such that. لأنه هاي عنا subject وعنا إيش finite verbs of the. بس إذا تخليها phrase وتخلي هذه الجملة simple إيش تحكي؟ I'll take my umbrella in order to avoid getting wet. تمام؟ ما علينا. Would is used in the past sentence as in F. طيب يعني هي will نفسها would بس this is in the future. This is in the past. Yesterday. I'll take. طيب. It is sometimes possible to use the simple present after so that in place of will. The simple present expresses a future meaning. زي لما كنا نحكي شباب في إيش؟ في مثلا في time clauses لما كنا نحكي when I travel next year I will do this. كنا نحكي this simple present expresses the idea of futurity. تمام؟ يعني لمن أسافر أو لمن أعمل أو لمن أسوي. طيب وهذا نفس الإشي. I'll take my umbrella so that I won't get wet. It has the same meaning as I'll take my umbrella so that I don't get wet. Don't get has the same meaning as won't get. تمام؟ And in the past we say yesterday I took my umbrella so that I wouldn't get wet. ولو هذا بتعملها past تحكي I'll take my umbrella so that I didn't get wet. بتحول do ل did بالماضي تبعها. تمام شباب بس ركزوا معي واضحة in order that.
Yes yes.
طيب أنا هيك خلصت. Does anyone have any questions؟ يعطيك العافية. قول يا محمود.
يعطيك العافية بحكي.
سامحوني عشان طولت عليكم. بس آخر معي آخر شغلة. I turned off the TV, main clause, in order that. هاي in order that عملك إياها هيك. لأنها إيش؟ Subordinator. وهي إيش؟ Adverb clause. المعلم بالأصفر adverb clause. In order that my roommate, subject, could, finite verb. تمام؟ يعطيكم ألف عافية شباب. شدوا حالكم. إحنا ضلنا محاضرتين وحنخلص إن شاء الله. سبت وأحد، اتفقنا على هيك. عشان تخلصوا براحتكم وتدرسوا وتعملوا اللي بدكم إياه. تمام؟ إذا في حد عنده أي مشكلة، don't hesitate. بس. يعطيكم ألف عافية. في حد عنده أي شيء بده يحكي؟
الحضور. المحاضرة الجاية يا أستاذ عبد الله يوم السبت؟
ناخذ محاضرة السبت والأحد عشان تخلصوا بدري.
طيب الاختبار راح يتقسم على 2 يا أستاذ عبد الله ولا من 20؟
الاختبار؟ نعم. لسه والله ما قرأت مش عارف. أنا حشوف لقيت اسمه شفتش علامات كلها وما شفتش كيف الأفرج العام. حشوف أنا حعمل الأحسن لإلكم كلكم. تمام
ماشي يعطيك
الف مش عارف بشوف الناس اللي ما زبطتش بشوف اذا في حل ثاني ممكن نعمل لهم اياه ان شاء الله بنشوفه بس انا لازم ارجع للقسم في كل شيء بعمله فبنشوف ان شاء الله بيوافقوا
المحاضره الجايه
ايش قول المحاضره الساعه 3 يا استاذ عبد
الله ولا 6
اللي بدكم اياه ما عندي مشكله اذا ما في اذا في حد عنده تعارض او اي شيء او هذا يقول عادي بنعمل نغير الموضوع اذا ما
اخذت الاتندنس
اخذت عملت سكرين شوت وهذا بسجله ما شاء الله اوكي ثانك يو يعطيكم الف عافيه وبالتوفيق ان شاء الله للجميع سلامات
Thank you.